might have since been removed, or a rut here, maybe. Maybe I just caught the rut right here. No, I think there was a log right there where that rut was. I'm pretty sure. Okay, well, that's clear now. That's good. Trying to get my, man, it's, I hate to sound like an old man, but my hip, it's giving me trouble. The hip's giving me trouble, I tell you. So yeah, it's frustrating. I don't know if people out there have a similar situation they got to deal with. But, hey, look, they're working on it. They're putting gravel down in here. This used to be really bad through here. Real crapshoot to ride through. But they've got it all built up now to where you can just cruise through here like this. So it's like, yeah, that's awesome. But what about that back loop? Half of it being covered in shit. And like, there's no, maybe at least warn people. Sweet, they got even more gravel out here. The rhino performed brilliantly through here. Wow, nice. They got this done up really good. Look at that full moon. How cool is that? Wow. Look at this. They're really making this nice. Tough climb here too. These tires rock. Like, I was gonna ride more of the trail too. But it was There was puddles of that shit. And it made me angry. I already got some of it on me as it is. Yeah. Now, I'm going to end up on the ORV trail, so it's good to be lit up. Still recording? How are we doing? How am I doing, YouTube? Terrible, I know. Brighten up that light. Yeah, I'd like to be able to get out right here for a guy, you know? You know. It's doable. Hike. We're in. Okay. Now we are right here. Okay. See what this is all about, eh? I'm gonna take it at 5 real quick, regroup.